From the Badlands came the killer. He lived by the knife and the gun. He'd cut you just for standing, shoot you if you tried to run. He was big as a tree and he did as he pleased, and everything he did was bad. They said if you was to kill him, it'd only make him mad. From the good lands came the cowgirl. Patti was her name. She was hot on the trail of that killer on a moped she called Flame. Because the killer had killed her daddy just for spitting in the road. You only had to kill her daddy once to get that gal P.O.'d. Yippee-yay, Cow Patti. Yippee-yay, Cow Patti. She rode into town to find the man that killed her daddy. Yippee-yay, Cow Patti. Killer hit town at daybreak, ate the door off the local saloon. He started to drink, you could tell he was thinking there'll be a showdown soon. Patti hit town in a cloud of dust, old Flame was buzzing like a saw. And the whole town got as quiet as a church when the killer stepped out for the draw. 40 shots rang out. 40 people fell. Patti and the killer missed each other, but they shot that town to hell. Yippee-yay, Cow Patti. Yippee-yay, Cow Patti. She rode into town to find the man that killed her daddy. Yippee-yay, Cow Patti. Killer took a step toward Patti, said, "It's time I gunned you down." But he slipped in something that was laying in the street and was shot before he hit the ground. Yes, the killer slipped and it cost him his life. And Patti said as she roared out of town, "You gotta watch your step when you know the chips are down." Yippee-yay, Cow Patti. Yippee-yay, Cow Patti. She rode into town to find the man that killed her daddy. Yippee-yay, Cow Patti.